My journey started on 9th June 1990 in a small town of Narayanpet in a family of three, which became four when my brother was born. My father is a businessman and my mother is a homemaker. I am an obedient son of my parents. My father is like a friend to me with whom I can share everything. My mom is a kabhi khushi kabhi gham type in a strange way. Me and my friend were in 10th class and we're doing group studies. And everyone knows that in a group studies there is always a group but no studies. So we started playing cricket 10 days before the board exams. Suddenly my friend started running towards me and I saw a woman hitting one of my friend with a stick. Yes, it was my mother. Till now I have no idea how she came to know that we are playing cricket, but from the next day all the group studies happened to be at my home with my mom holding a stick in her hand. But that was the reason why I scored good in my 10th. The only subject I was good at was mathematics. So I went to Vijayawada to pursue 11th and 12th in Narayana College. I still remember the first day of my college. When I was in hostel, I was in a mess. A guy was standing 6 feet away from me, throw a dosa at me as if he was throwing a frisbee. I was so sad in a particular moment, I did not go to mess for the next 2 days. Eventually, I got used to it. I was a kind of guy who used to wake up at 6 a.m. and sleep by 7 p.m. But the college timings were really different. I had to wake up at 4 a.m. and study till 10 p.m. So I used to carry a hoodie which was given by my cousins. So I used to carry that and hold it like this whenever there were study hours. So the warden saw me and slapped me. I raised my voice in anguish, told him, "Sir, if I did not score good, then you can hit me." After some time, I realized that I was the only person in that particular class. It was already time. I completed my studies and came to Hyderabad to pursue my engineering. The only reason why I pursued computer science, because all my cousins were in US and all of them were computer science graduates. So I completed my BTech, secured a job in Modak Analytics. And I must tell you that I have been working there for 5 years, and since every year I have learned a new technology which has improved my skills technically. My boss, in whom I have found a mentor, told me to join Toastmasters. So I came to Toastmasters, and I must tell you an incident for which I'm really, really thankful to Toastmasters. So I came to Toastmasters and there was speech. I was so impressed. The next day I had to give a speech to one of a CXO level professional. And he was so impressed with that presentation that it has opened the doors for my travel to UK. So Toastmasters has obviated the errors while communicating and helped me in improving my communication skills. Thank you.